They will be sentenced to life imprisonment. Only then will they come to their senses.
Are abusing our religion so callously for the sake of their own benefit? Is the Gujjar community ready to fight along with me against these foreigners?
You have insulted the dignity of our Gujjar community.
We'll not allow this fire to free ourselves from foreigners to be extinguished.